So, just in there. I was going to talk to myself, mate. It's the Sheikh Zayed Road. It's the monorail in the Emirates Towers. Now we're in the Rolls Royce here. It's the Silver Lady. Station. Nice ride, but it's not different to most cars. Quite a nice car, yeah?
Yeah, it's fantastic.
Yeah.
Especially if you go for the long distance.
Yeah.
And here is a train.
Do they have speed limits? Like if you want to go to Abu Dhabi, there's a speed limit on the road, huh?
Actually, speed limit is 120 kilometers.
Uh-huh. But if you're in a Phantom, if you're in a Phantom Rolls Royce, the police will...
Yeah, of course. There is no traffic police, but they have cameras.
Right.
They'll flash you, huh?
Right.
But then you go out from Dubai,
yep.
I mean out of the city,
uh-huh.
And towards Abu Dhabi border,
yep.
You can go up to 160.
Okay. But on the country lanes and things, you know, like out in the desert and stuff, if you go like 250, that speedometer goes up to 260, yeah?
Yeah.
So if you got top speed, then nobody will know, right?
Nobody will know, yeah. If there is no radar, no anything, you can go how much you want. No
yeah. Uh-huh.
Like in Germany.
Uh-huh, yeah. Huh? So you ever try that?
260,
I won't
no.
ask you on the camera.
260, no, I have no brave, you know.
Yeah.
But I tried 220.
Okay, and it's smooth at 220?
Yeah, 220, uh-huh. You not even feel. 220, you go like 120.
Mm-hmm.
Like now we go in 120,
yeah.
And we feel like we go in 60 to 70.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So I'm staying at the Burj, which is it's just on Jumeirah Beach. Should be coming up quite soon. Talk to myself, mate. It's the Sheikh Zayed Road. It's the monorail in the Emirates Towers. Rolls Royce here. It's the Silver Lady. Station.
That's what I went up last week.
Yeah, that's alright, mate. That's for the updates.
Nice ride, but it's not
different to most cars.
Quite a nice car, yeah?
Yeah, it's fantastic.
Yeah.
Especially if you go for a long distance.
Yeah.
And here is a train.
Do they have speed limits? Like if you want to go to Abu Dhabi, there's a speed limit on the road, huh?
Actually, speed limit is 120 kilometers.
Uh-huh. But if you're in a Phantom Rolls Royce, the police will...
Yeah, of course. There is no traffic police, but they have cameras.
Right.
They'll flash you, huh? But then you go out from Dubai,
yep.
I mean out of the city,
uh-huh.
and towards Abu Dhabi border,
yep.
you can go up to 160.
Okay. But on the country lanes and things,